Hey gang, Coach Thad here, coming at you guys with our workout for Tuesday, and it is going to be a good one. Okay, a little bit of a twist compared to what we normally do on Tuesdays. This one is going to be a little bit of a longer one. We got a good mix of some running, a little bit of weights in there, so it's going to be a good workout. Okay, and then afterwards we do have a separate core piece. All right, so we'll get started though with our mobility. As always, we're going to start with the lat floor stretch here, so on the ground. Right there, 1 minute each side, okay? Then, since we do have some running, all right, we're gonna do the wall hamstring stretch, or excuse me, we're gonna do the knight and hamstring stretch, okay? So, knight position, sitting up nice and tall for 5 seconds, then kick into the hamstring right there for 5 seconds. We'll do a minute each side, all right? Then we'll do the general warm-up and the floor routine, all right? Then, the workout, it is gonna be 4 rounds of an 800 meter run, 20 single arm devil's presses. Make sure we're alternating arms every single time. And then 10 of those towel upright rows. Okay, so 4 rounds of that. That should be a doozy. Okay, we got that running in there. A little bit of some weights. So it should be a fun combo. Then, once you guys finish that and you've had time to rest and recover, we're gonna do a little core work. Okay, and the core work today is gonna be 3 sets. We'll do a minute plank, and that can be on our hands or our forearms, or you can mix and match, whatever you guys want. Then we'll do 20 hip ups, so these guys here, and then 20 Russian twists, all right, these guys here. All right, again, it's 3 rounds of that, so it's going to be a good mix today. Going to get you guys huffing and puffing, all right, and then, of course, we do have some nice core work. So get after it. We'll see you guys later.